Hey guys, welcome back to Technique Tuesday. I'm gonna go over the split jerk today. We're gonna talk about some faults and a couple things we're gonna do to correct them. Number one, the first fault that I see in a split jerk is the elbows drop or the knees shoot forward or a combo of both. You wanna make sure that the elbows remain in an upright position so the bar remains in the front of the shoulder as you dip. And as you dip and drive, your feet remain flat. I like to think I have an itch right in the middle of my back and I wanna itch it against the wall. I need to go up and down to make that itch happen. I can't be tipping forward, okay? Number one. So when I dip down on the split, I make the landing. I want to focus to make sure my bar, shoulder, and knee are all in alignment. I'm going to turn here. This position is a nice solid position. I typically see a lot of hip, or the knees are forward, your hips are going to tip forward, and a lot of times you miss the front. The other thing, when you split, head through, I should be able to see my ear right in front of my arm, just like a normal press. Okay? Two things in the split jerk.